Stefania Barzanti is the Business Development Extra Pharma at IMA. We are at Gulfood Manufacturing second day. Hi, Stefania.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning to you. Which is the new that IMA is presenting at Gulfood Manufacturing?
Well, we have here a world premiere for the production of soup cubes. So it's a complete line for compression and wrapping of soup cubes.
And which is the features, the characteristic of these machines?
The line is composed by two machines, a compression machine and a wrapping machine, and both are extremely innovative. The Prexima tablet press, its main hallmarks, the separation of the mechanical area from the process area, which means that the product does not go into the mechanical part. On the wrapper side, the machine is the I10, and it's innovative mainly because of its compact dimensions. And the machine can also perform a size change, which is something that it was not possible until now on a wrapping machine.
I see. And what about the speed of this machine?
Well, this line that we are exhibiting here can manufacture up to 1,000 tablets per minute. While we have back in Bologna, a bigger sister reaching 2,000 tablets per minute, which is the highest output on the market with the smallest footprint.
IMA is an Italian company, very well known worldwide. In which sector is introduced? RFU?
The group was born in pharmaceutical and tea and beverage, which were the two main markets we were historically present. But recently we have grown a lot, both for internal and external lines. And now we are active in many other sectors, like tobacco, like food, what we are showing today, confectionery, personal care. The real skill is the technology that we can then propose for different applications.
And all of these in one partner?
All of these in one partner, yes. The integration between lines is gaining importance, and so we think we will benefit from being capable of proposing this integration out of one hand more and more in the future.
Stefania, please, your opinion relating this exhibition, what about for you?
Well, I have to be honest, this year is really impressive. Yesterday was a wonderful day. We were very busy, much better than last year.
Very good. IMA is present to a lot of exhibitions in Italy and abroad, worldwide. Which is one of the topics that you will be exhibiting next year?
Well, we will be present at Interpack, which is the most important exhibition for us. We will have many news to present up there. I don't want to spoil anything, but let's come and see.
Thank you so much, Stefania. We see you at Interpack. Have a good Gulfood Manufacturing.
Thank you very much.